something coming through me that's not me talking to you.
Aaron placed his hand on Corey's chest and just started going off about Corey Haim.
He tried to help me, and I refused.
Are you transmitting Corey Haim right now? How's that possible? Have you done this before?
Not in my life.
It's getting weird.
He tried to save me, and I didn't listen.
We were all sitting in the control room in awe of what we were witnessing.
He tried to get me to tell my truth, and I didn't want to do it either.
Like, was this divine intervention?
I gave up, and I'm sorry.
Or was it some bull?
I forgive you.
What show is this again? Like, what is this?